them shoes! Look at them shoes! Look at this girl.
That's real.
Careful, 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 careful Come on, girl.
Later.
Sweet Zeta superstar, that is what you are. Coming from afar, reaching for the stars. Run away with us to another state. You give us love, Madam Blackout,
Yeah.
From one state to another,
Yeah, y'all.
Don't check us, it was this sweet Zeta who let us get this far, and we had to take every chance that we could get. She's a neo, but to us she's a hero. Bow down, you can get mad if
that's
you want
right.
to. Say whatever you want, but she's here to get with her. We do it her way.
Do it,
Nisha. Her way. Two cross for C5B. You have to bow down to her ADD. Her way. Her way. What she says goes, cause she's in control.
Yay.
Big
Pop it! Battery! Pop it, sister! Lorenzo! going.
We ain't got no money. Knocking on doors just a hot dog.
This is like, yeah.
But we must be faithful and learn the knowledge on the double.
Double.
We must be strong.
Strong.
Sisterhood, sisterhood, that's that big, but why? About to have a thousand cheese, sisterhood, up and all individual, there,
That is real. Don't quit. Don't do it. Oh, I'm so glad.
Stop turning corporate.
You see them?
Nothing.
Looking? I'm
yeah,
looking.
You know, you gotta look.
I'm looking. All right. Chalk it up as an L.
Are we wasting our time?
sorry, Riri.
Good evening, Dog Dance Weekend people. Make some noise. Yeah, my name is Leo Thompson, communications major, graduated senior, I might add. And it is indeed an honor and a pleasure to have been asked to be the master of ceremonies for tonight's events. Check it out. To the fraternities and sororities of Wilberforce University, you have been crowding our dance floors far too long. Earn your boot, earn your shoe, earn your pride, earn your stride tonight, right here. Each of you have an obligation to watch and look and learn as our sisters and brethren step on this floor tonight. There have been some guidelines that have never been read before, but I feel like as being somebody in the audience, you want to know the criteria in which they're going to be judged. So I'm going to read them off for you. 10 points each. Showmanship. Flow and transition of steps. Originality and creativity. Dress and appearance. Enthusiasm. And of course, degree of difficulty. 10 points each. That what makes us a champion. That what give us the big boot or the golden shoe. Are y'all ready to see some stepping in here tonight? I added bonus later on. Got a little people you might have heard or seen before stepping across the ballroom floors. Wise heads who have come and visited us this weekend. So let's set it off from the top. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing a group of ladies coming through like a herd of elephants. Founded in 1913 at Howard University in Washington, D.C., wearing the colors of crimson and cream, Delta Sigma Theta.
Thank you. Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated was founded on January 13, 1913 on the campus of Howard University. Then the ultimate and supreme, beautiful, bloody Beta was chartered February 5th, 1914 at Wilberforce University, setting the trend for all Greek life. Started from a small seed and growing into the largest African-American sorority in existence. Delta Sigma Theta always and will continue to exemplify what sisterhood and community service should be. This weekend, the dynamic ladies of DST Beta Chapter celebrate 85 years of sisterhood, scholarship, public service, and fortitude. Our legacy. This one's for you.
Yeah.
show your love one more time for the ladies of Delta Sigma Theta. Y'all enjoying the show so far? Make some more crowd noise if you're enjoying the show so far. Huh? We trying to step for y'all tonight. But it ain't over. By no means is it over. We got a next group of beautiful young ladies, as you may see, setting the stage for the last step of the millennium. Setting it up for you one good time. Yo, it's gonna be a couple minutes. They need time to set up, but I assure you all are patient. I thought so. Leo. Ladies and gentlemen, wearing the colors of pink and green, founded in 1908 at Howard University in Washington, D.C., the ladies of Alpha Kappa Alpha.
Green.
By far is over. Check it out tonight. Of course, as you all know, if you don't, get hip at the bar on 10 to 2. Get your ticket. We're going to raise the roof on good time for $19.99. But the rest of the show will continue to roll in just a few moments. So y'all keep your energy up. Keep the energy going for the rest of these people out here that's stepping, because they got a lot of creativity and a lot of enthusiasm. And they trying to give it all to you. All right? At this time, I would like to introduce our beautiful judges that's with us tonight. And we have Mark Jackson, Wilberforce, class of 1990. Give him a round of applause. He took time out tonight to check out tonight's events and give us the 10 points. We got David Gray, all right? We have Miss Carol Summer. And we have Wilberforce University current professor, Miss Elisa Vernon. And of course, for all my drawing and painting partners, the beautiful Miss Antoinette Bird Summer. All right. We're about ready to continue on. Are you all ready for the next contestant in line? Make some noise. Check it out. These ladies wear the colors of blue and gold. Founded in 1922 at Butler University in Indianapolis, Indiana, the women of Sigma Gamma Rho.
Finesse, greater service and progress.
Wilberforce University, welcome to Club Sigma, where the ladies get in free all night long. Now prepare to get down as DJ Romeo plays the first slow jam of the night.
We came to represent the world.
Truly, we hope you have enjoyed yourself here at Club Sigma. So until next time, peace and Godspeed.
Show 1999, Wilberforce, make some noise! All right. We have only just begun. Check it out, I got an announcement for you. All the ladies of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated, please report to the lower lecture hall immediately following the step show. The meeting will be held promptly. So please, after the step show, get over there, because y'all got some serious business to take care of. All right? Let's get back to stomping on this good hardwood floor. Is that all right with you? Check it out.
What are you doing? Just do it.
Yo. Sisterhood. What's that? A couple more minutes till we get it all set up. Trying to give it to you the best we can. Please be patient. Again, tonight, the barn, raising the roof, be there or be left out. Sisterhood is not a state of being, but a bond.
Right.
A bond so powerful
that
no one can break. Founded on January 16th, 1920, at Howard University by five illustrious girls, representing finer womanhood, scholarship, sisterly love, and community service of the devastating ladies of Zeta, Phi, Beta, Sorority Incorporated, Glorious Gamma Epsilon Chapter.